Well, Amnesty International and others, and I appreciate there are a lot of people out there who are being a bit bleeding heart about this and who are confecting outrage, but they should know that those lives matter too. All lives matter. People shouldn't have to go to a protest and lose their life. Now, I'm not going to apologise because I said that that violence in any form should not happen from a protest. And irrespective of what the agenda of that protest was.
We don't condone violence. In fact, Black Lives Movement is about the fact that what happens is that people are being killed. People are being killed. They are talking about people's lives. That's why they're protesting. And he's taken the incident of some individuals who you know, have acted wrongly and not understood that globally there's been people protesting about this very peacefully. And even in Australia, since the Royal Commission into Aboriginal Deaths in Custody, there have been over 440 more deaths of Aboriginal people. If that's not violence, I don't know what is. You know, he contradicts himself if he on the one hand says that and then turns around and accepts that it is okay for Aboriginal people to be treated violently to the extent where they're actually killed.
People shouldn't have to go to a protest and lose their life. There are 67 names on the War Memorial Honour Board behind us who went to a war to fight for a freer society in the future.
What probably is more concerning is that when you make that kind of a comparison, my only conclusion is that he seeks to demonise what the Black Lives Matter is about.
Honestly believe that there was widespread fraud, irregularity, and error in the US presidential election.
Well, you might look out there and say the sky is blue, and I can see from here that it's grey, but if we go out from under this rotunda, there are probably blue patches. I mean, there are a lot of subjective things, and, you know, I was asked about a colleague who puts material up on Facebook. Well, some of what my colleague puts up on Facebook here is very much true, but the people on Twitter sphere, they don't always like it. Well, you know, toughen up, I say.